hit connect. Go ahead and connect. What you do, config and tune. Extended tune. Go to that. This would be at 150. Rate roll 150. Bring it to 0.10. It's going to move this too to 1.0, so don't worry, that's going to move too. But bring that to 1.0, come down here, write params. Disconnect, go fly it. That will get this out in your hover, so it'll hover smooth, nice and smooth. It'll get rid of this that you're getting, I've seen in your video. So go do that, and that'll fix that. All right.